Hey guys, Clandor here, and today I'm playing some more of Halo 5, but today we're going straight into the campaign. But I am going to be starting a brand new playthrough starting from Mission 1, but it is going to be on Legendary. Death around every corner. Reload often. I reload often anyways, but oh wait, no. Legendary. There we go. There we go. And look at that skull. Yay. Active skulls. We're going to have some skulls. I'm going to keep this a surprise. And there we have it. We have one skull on. I was going to put on two skulls, but I didn't find the other one yet. So, you know, I'll be looking for that in the Legendary playthrough. I'll be looking for, like, some... I haven't found all the intels yet, so I'll be looking for those. And, you know, it's just a Legendary... Legend... I don't know what else to say. Halo 5 on Legendary. I'll be getting achievements and intels and skulls. So it's kind of a walkthrough for it too. For like intels and stuff. So you know, if you're interested in that, look out for it. This question right here. If you realize that. That was a nice book. Oh, that's a very nice frame. Can I get my own frame like that? Now, what you should know is that this is like in the past and not the present.
I have spent enough years with Oni to know the truth. Once this is over, after all I have done, they'll order you to kill us both.
Oh, no, not both of you. Oh, the humanity. Why? I guess it's because it's Oni. Man, that person's missing a whole body. They're just a head lying on the couch or whatever. They might need some help with that. 343 Industries.
Fire Team Osiris, over the last 72 hours, five colonies have experienced identical events. Massive destruction, Forerunner in origin. And Dr. Catherine Elizabeth Halsey has managed to contact us. She claims to have information on these attacks.
Halsey is currently in custody on the surface of Kamchatka. Your mission is to insert behind enemy lines, retrieve Halsey, and bring her back to Infinity. Be advised, Dr. Halsey is accompanied by Covenant Supreme Leader Jewel Amdama. If you have the opportunity...
Understood, Commander.
Good luck, Spartan Locke. Infinity out.
Tracking gear online.
Affirmative. We don't need luck, we're Spartans. And I'm playing, so we need all the luck we can get. And it's Legendary, so... Actually, yeah, give me more luck, please.
Locke, you buying first drink when we're done?
You ask, you buy.
Ooh, that's what you get for talking.
Osiris, the light is green.
And I'm guessing, you know, Spartans can, like, chug down the alcohol. Like, they're Spartans. I'm sure their bodies can handle a lot of liquor. Their bodies can handle a lot of things. I'm sure liquor's one of them. Oh, this music and everything. Oh, this is so beautiful.
Comm check.
Comm 4-5, Lob.
Copy that, Tanaka. Spartan Buck online and ready.
Spartan Vale online.
Man, how awkward would it be if the comms weren't working? He would have just been like, comm check. And absolute silence, and everyone would just be like waiting there, waiting for the comm check. Comm tech is a class in school I took, but a comm check is where you check the comms, make sure they're working. But yeah, everyone would just be like, is he ever gonna do the comm check or what? Should I say something? And then if they would say something, it'd be like, wow, is everyone ignoring me? Oh, dude, that. Why? Oh. I wish I was half this good. Like, these guys are on Legendary and they're doing this good. I want to do this good on Legendary. I'm not nearly this good. I'm sure it's cutscene, but it's still Legendary, so it counts. I mean, no, I'm totally playing. This is me. That's me, and she's me, and he's me, and the alien guy is me. It's all me. I'm playing it all. I'm doing it. I'm good at this game. And we're actually into the gameplay. Oh, that guy got taken. That was right through the neck. Hello. Okay, don't mind me. I'm just over here.
We could have taken him.
Can go down now. Yes, like that. Thank you. I like how he killed him and this little grunt did like a pop-up.
On it.
Oh, what? Wait, I can actually pick up. Okay. That makes sense. Makes sense. I didn't. Of course, zero. Why are there lasers? There's no chest that. I know they're part of the scenery, and I know that they don't do anything to me, but this is Legendary. So you know. And here's the very first data pad intel thing. But I've already found it, but, like, it's for people out there who don't know about it. Yeah.
Halsey and Imdama are holed up inside a Forerunner structure ahead. That's on target.
What was that? Exploding around here?
Big happening, and gave Captain Lasky coordinates to find her.
It must be something big.
Or one hell of a trap.
Yo, I just want to point out and say, like, just look at how beautiful and pretty this is. And, like, how much stuff is just... That is a war! I'm gonna go this way before I get killed in the war. Even though there's enemies this way, but whatever. Okay. Don't shoot at me! Don't shoot at my teammates! Guys, go! Kill that grunt. Totally can't do it myself. Go! AI, guys! So, yeah, this is Legendary. Ah! I missed. No! Back here! See, I kind of wanted to do, like, a co-op video with, like, four other people. Well, three other people. But, like, the... Ow! Thing is... You get an achievement for beating it on Legendary by yourself. Ah! By yourself. No! Jackal! Yeah, no! Can't be a stop it! I was trying to make a jackal and hide joke, but, I was being dumb. Oh yeah, Spartan Lock has this ability where it goes pew! And it shows things like where ammo and stuff is. And it shows you where, man, come back. Where intel is. No, stop it. Ah, guys, I need help. Guys.
Move on toward Halsey.
Oh wow, on Legendary that thing goes down fast. See, that's the thing with like, there's this revive mechanic now, so like, your allies can like revive you and stuff. Oh, shoot the ice. Yeah.
Forerunner soldiers.
Okay. Let's just use the best grenades in the game. Seriously, no, these are the best grenades in the game. Seriously, these grenades.
Soldiers,
these
teleported through that ice wall.
Freaking teleporters? Ugh. Oh, boosh. Oh, that's satisfying. That is just. Oh, dang it! Turn around. Okay, well, they're really good grenades if you hit them with it. I'm just saying. Oh, I thought I already. Okay. Oh, I have a battle rifle. Okay. Okay, that's. Thought I had an assault rifle. Nope, I suck. Pistol. There we go. I'm just gonna sit here in my shame. I suck. I'm gonna be stuck on Legendary for years. Years. Well, to be fair, it's not that hard. Ah, yet. It's kinda hard.
Prometheus, all side.
Boosh. See, look at that.
Right,
you guys.
Might want to consider flanking him.
Boosh. Fire with
ah! Love it. You guys can take that thing and do everything for me. Oh, look at this advanced secret area. Wow. I'm pretty sure I missed a thingy, though. An intel. I'll probably go back and get that. Ah! Oh, yeah! I wanted to assassinate him, but that's cool. Boop. Ah. Okay, guys. Take that guy out. Yeah. Like that. Give me that bullshot. Bullshots are, like, actually super good in multiplayer. I was surprised about that. Like, just destroy. Good job, Vale. Get buck up. Yeah. That's what I pay you for. Except I don't pay you at all, but... See, look at it. Like, tracks them. It tracks the enemies. So, ow. Okay, people. I'm down, and I'm the only one who matters, so come over here. Thank you. Ah. Boosh. And I missed. And I... Yeah. I just give up. Just, that was sad. I'm leaving. Goodbye. And looky here, another data pad. One that I actually missed. Nice. Cool story, bro. I'm guessing that was you, unless that was just another random dead elite there. Like, I have no proof that it was actually you, but, like, you know, there was a dead body. Ow. And a data pad. Stop teleporting! You annoying! Stop it! Thank you. I don't appreciate the teleporting. It's just one of these. I saw someone on my radar. So I'm gonna sneak up on them. Kind of ran right in front of them. Probably not one of my smartest moves. Or maybe it was so smart that they just wouldn't expect it. Huh? It's like doing something. Grenades! Something! Die! Oh my gosh, they have so many shields. Guys, I need you on this one. That one. That one's mine. This one's also mine. You guys can't have the kills. No. Yep. But take the bullets for me. Look at this. Look at this little secret area. Now I can sneak up on them. And there's a scatter shot. I'll take. Oh! Oh! Oh, it's a thing. Scare. You guys don't scare me. Boop. Maybe you do scare me. Stop shooting me. Stop it. No. Take your own grenades back. I don't want them. You can have them. Just don't throw them back at me. Dang it. Okay, buddy. Oh. Yeah. Good job, Spartan. Made me waste my ammo, though. I'm not happy about that. But you still got a kill. And I appreciate that. There's a lot of people over there. Yeah, there's a lot of people over there. No, come back! No, you're right there beside me! Why did you leave me? Why? Nobody else die. No, stop dying. Stop it. No, stop, Stuart. No, stop it. I command. Why are you all over here with me? Oh, maybe it's not just. Poop! Okay, guys, any second now. Guys! My first death on Legendary. That was pathetic. I'm pathetic. Oh, I'm back. Oh, I'm back already. And boosh, right in the kisser. No, yeah, shit. Where are you? There you are. Boosh. Idiot. Teleporting all the way back here. Yeah. Oh, why am I going forward? Why did I go forward? Why? Now I'm the idiot. Come on, guys. Don't. You're fine. You're fine. Revive me. You're fine. Everything is fine here. Everything is not fine. Guys. Dang it. What? My armor stalled. Guys. Come on. Thank you. That was nice of you. Kill that thing. Yes, go for it. Do it. Sneak attack! Kaboosh! Oh, that was cool, except it didn't kill him, but it was still cool. Now it's dead. Ha! No!
I'm down! Help!
Why did it have to be right there? Why did it have to be right there? Why? I'm never gonna beat this.
I'm grounded!
Okay, yo, I know my teammate is down, but I'm... Dang it! I'm holding more important. Stop shooting my dead body! That's rude. Oh, you're down. Yeah, you seem fine. Fine. Don't die me. Don't die. It's all... Oh, no, that's really close. That was really close. Okay, you're just gonna stay out in the open? Cool. Oh, so are you guys. Yeah, whatever. Careful dying or nothing. That guy's dead. See, what did I tell you about these grenades? So good if you can hit people with it. So good. Uh-oh. Stop. You're teleporting near me. I got a shotgun. Actually, no. Please teleport near me. And I don't have a shotgun. I lied. It was to make you have stuff. Yeah. Hey. That sucked. No! What is my body doing? I was like doing the worm. Everybody do the worm. Okay, what is that guy? Who's that? Everybody's just getting down on the dance floor. Okay, but seriously this time, we're gonna do it. Okay, yo, I know you guys are like up there and stuff and protecting that area, but could you please just like come down here? Like, I don't teleport down here. Come on, I know you guys want to do it. Okay, revive people. Good job, everyone. Good job. You didn't die. It's great. I'm shooting. I don't have much ammo, so I didn't think this was a good plan, but I decided to do it. Take the bolt shot now, I guess. We're doing it. Come on, guys. Go. Okay, there's ammo right here. There's gonna be... Hey! Right here. No. Get out of here. Get out. Dang it. Come on. Come on, guys. I believe in you. Thank you. Believing in me. As I ran away like a coward. That's the old carbine I had. Yep. Four whole ammo. Four. Kill it now while it's weak. Ah! You guys. Oh, no! You guys are brave opponents who I fiercely fought on the battlefield. Yep. Woo! Did it.
Move on. Good work, Ed.
I noticed in the briefing Dr. Halsey lost her left arm. When did that happen?
Jewel did it. No idea when or why.
Reckon it wasn't an argument, or he'd have cut off her head instead of her arm.
Gotta be kidding. There was a light rifle up here the entire... There was light rifle... Where's that freaking... There it is. Kneeler! No, it's cool. I don't want good weapons. No. I don't want... Just... Oh, I thought I accessed it. I just picked up... I'm just like, I don't hear anything. But it's because I picked a plasma pistol. I should probably keep that, but I'm not going to. Okay. So I just realized, is this guy like buried in the snow? No, I think it's just a. Oh! Well, he's nothing now. I beat him out of existence. Let's just move on. Sounds like a sound idea to me.
The door is sealed tight.
Yeah, but that's what our fists are for. Punching seals open.
Anywhere to lift it? The Artemis can analyze Forerunner systems. Might be a way to override this door. Let's see. This should do it.
What a surprise. Whee! Oh, come on. Open up. Right? That's the door that's opening up? Maybe? Where am I going? Yeah, there's the door that's opening up. Come on, open up! Hey, finally. Door's open. Take it forever.
The Artemis did the trick. Rock, listen to this. They're assaulting the back of the temple. Bring in the Kraken.
Kraken sighted!
Wait, Kraken. Oh.
Hold position. Buy more time. Jules getting desperate.
Can we not fight that thing?
When I was a kid, I was stuck on a diplomatic shuttle adrift in deep space for 6 months. My options were be real bored or spend the time getting smart.
Okay, yo, it might look like I'm doing nothing right now, but I'm trying to find something right now.
Door's open.
The Artemis did the trick. Rock, listen to this. They're assaulting the back of the temple. Bring in the Kraken.
Kraken sighted!
Hold position. Buy more time. Jules getting desperate. How'd you learn to speak Sangheili, Vale? When I was a kid, I was stuck on a diplomatic shuttle adrift in deep space for 6 months. My options were be real bored or spend the time getting smart.
Okay, so yo, found it. I was looking for this. Look, it's a scattershot. Who cares? It's the lonesome thing. See, in the ow. In Halo 5, there are these like custom weapons that you can find, and like they're a major like power upgrade and stuff, and it's really cool. Also, there's an intel like right here. Yeah, I already found this one. But it's cool for people who haven't found it yet.
Our destination is on the other side of this battlefield.
I can do it. I can do it. Assassination.
Watch out for the Kraken. The Covenant are trying to use it to break the Promethean lines.
I'd rather not get stuck
between
them.
Oh, yeah, they see me. Come on, get up here, Dave. You. Nope. They're on to me. They's on to me. Everything's on to me. Oh, why did I walk into this war? I make poor life. Stop it. No. Stop it. Come on. Guys. Vale. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, I've liked you ever since ODST, but now I like you even more. Ooh, that thing is shooting at me. I did not know that thing shot at me. Easy headshot. Nope. There we go. Bip, 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 bip. Shoot at the Promethean Nami. Thank you very much. What did I just finish explaining? Shoot it. I just did a little hop. Shoot at the Tanaka. Stop doing the worm and help me. Stop it. This is not time for dang it, I missed. I'm wasting my ammo on my legendary gun. Come on. Stop teleporting. Die.
I got you, Tana.
But who has me? Who has me? Who has me? What is going on? I teleported them! Spider! No!
I'm down! Need an assist!
Guys, I made a oopsie.
It's jumping.
Thank you, Tanaka. You are a beautiful, wonderful soul, and I appreciate everything you do for me. Guys,
thank you.
That was close.
Keep moving toward Halsey's position.
Okay, what happened to the other one? Aren't there supposed to be like four people? Don't tell me someone died.
Someone dies?
Oh no, is it just me and Buck now? Buck, you cannot die. I assassinate. Who's here? There's the enemy. Oh. He's a Spartan charge! It's shotgun! Die! Shotgun does not seem to be as good as I thought it would be. Hang on, it's also legendary. Fuck. What are you doing? Lying down on the top. Oh, that was close. Buck. Buck, I need you. You need to drop it. Buck, I need you. Really need you right now. I'm not doing this again. This is not a thing. Take this guy out. Dead. Good job, Buck. Me and you. We don't need no one else. It would be nice, but we don't need them. We're good. We got this. There's an intel around here somewhere. Look for it. We'll find it. Oh, there's a lot of enemies. Buck, when will the others respawn? Please tell me sound. Buck! Where are you going? Oh, the crack is gone. That's nice, I guess. Crack! You die! That's the only one who's gonna die. I'm not angry anymore. Okay, I'm angry again. Everyone gets to die now. Everyone. Teleporter. No. Thank you. Vale is back. That's a big thing. Put the gear on my face. You don't belong here. Thank you for the grenades, though. Teleporting back here for me, for my family. You think you could do this to me and my family? Huh? No answer. Exactly. Come on, make it longbow. Dang it. Vale's back. I love you. Oh, Vale. I would give you a hug right now, but I'm getting shot at. So save that up for later. Come on, Vale, don't die again. Vale, we just got you back. Good, Vale, good. Thank you for saving me also. Oh, no, fall off. Guys.
Need assistance.
I need assistance. Tanaka's. Ooh, Buck needs help. Okay, guys, someone help Buck. Guys, someone help Buck. Guys, he was. No, Buck, I'm not gonna let you. No, it's me and you, Buck. Me and you. Whew. Can't let Buck die. Nobody. Buck refused to let you die out of everyone. No, it's me and you, baby. Me and you. Hello. Wow. Also, I refuse to let myself die. That.
Armor is down.
Fuck, screw Tanaka. You know what I'm saying. Just need you and me. Okay, well, I guess you can. Oh, Vale is dead. Dead. Oh, nice knowing you. Can I get up there now? Enemy. Assassination. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Ooh, in the head. Ooh, I'll take that there. Really wish I had some. Heck, I just wish I could get up there, in fact, actually. That'd be kind of nice. Turret! Oh, someone revive Buck, please. Go, Tanaka. Tanaka, you got this. Yeah, good, Tanaka. Okay. No. Why do you guys always gotta shoot at me? Huh? Someone take out that turret. Okay, looking. Yeah, we'll get up there. One of these days, I'm up. No. I got this. That's it. Y'all going down. I got the turret now. Huh? Yeah. Payback. Payback is here. The name of this turret is Payback. How do you like that? Yeah. Okay, I don't need you anymore. There's an intel, like right there. Is this the last one I needed? Are you the last one I need? Yeah, 7 out of 7 on this mission.
We have penetrated the structure that was a focal point for the last signal. I have yet to gain access to anything informative. Jules' people are more concerned with ceremony than allowing me to do my work.
this guy had a bad... I think that guy's having a bad day. I think this guy's having a really bad day. Woo! No, he's just dancing. He's dancing. Come on, buddy, let's dance. Yeah, dance, dance, dance. Oomps, 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 oomps. See you, buddy. Oh, there's enemies. I'm glad I still have this. I'm actually glad I still have this thing. Barely still have it, but I'm sticking with it. Let's go. Thanks for telling me the area is cleared after I killed everyone by myself.
We do this right, we bring our target home and the Covenant.
Well, is that? Oh, is that the last one that I already have? That's cool. I mean, actually, I thought I was like activating the elevator, but no, that's cool.
Jewel and Dama is an opportunist, not a leader. It was only a matter of time until his version of the Covenant started to grow.
Oh, hello. Careful, careful.
Concentrate fire on the broken armor.
He's gonna assess. Oh, I'm still alive, right? This is Halo.
That's it, Locke.
No, Buck, I got you. You owe me forever. Froze for life. That's my other. Ooh, I can use this.
Don't let them through. The hole. We need her alive.
That guy's dead. Like, dead. Great. Okay, you guys got that. Good job, guys. I believed in you the entire time. Oh, I almost got that one. Oh, come on. Don't tell me you guys are all busy over there killing things. Fuck. Veil. Tanaka. Okay. We're back here. Okay, that's cool, I guess. Whatever. Sure. Let's just roll with it then. Got you. Got you again. Oh, I have to reload. Okay, it's fine. Got you. One left. Oh, he's dead. Really wish I didn't waste that last shot. I missed. And dang it, I'm out of. Dead. Everyone's dead. Throw a grenade. I don't know if anyone's actually over there. No. Use that to you again. Don't get to kill me again. Grenade. Yeah, kind of. Whatever, it's close enough. It's close enough to kill you. Love a scatter shot. Let's go in. Let's go back. Immediate regret. Immediate regret. You guys just like come over here or something so I can blast you with. Not you guys, the guys, you know? You know what I'm saying? You guys should take care of that one. I'll take care of this one. Or not. Fire. Yeah. Fuck, what did I say? Me and you. Me and, fire. Fire everything. Head is available. Shoot the head. I finally. Oh, Vale, I'm coming. Buck, I'm coming. Guys, we're all dead. Come on, why do you always come up here and shoot me? It's always you. So annoying. Why did you gotta teleport even more people in here? It's tough enough already. Can't deal with this. Oh, or not. Okay, guys, take out that one. I'll try to take out this one. Team effort. Come on. Oh, he's vulnerable. Go. Jip. Back off. I'm vulnerable. Oh no, he's gonna scatter shot me. I'm out of my ammo. Oh no. No. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Okay, guys. Everyone, concentrate on this one. No need to waste precious. I missed. Poop. Oh, I got him. Or not. He's still alive. Dang it. No. Oh, it's a checkpoint. It's a checkpoint. It's so beautiful. You're so beautiful to me. And grenades. Yeah, everything's coming up. Yeah. Yes, he's dead. We already got one of them dead. Stupid, dumb. Oh. He did not like being called a stupid dumb. That like triggered him. Yes, fuck. We got this. We would if I didn't suck. Why am I even? Bucket fail! Thank you. Yeah, I have to be out of ammo again. Oh, fun! Good guys, but I'm here, not up. Stuck him. Dead. Yes, one left. Didn't stuck him. They deflected it, but still dead. Huh. And Vale is dead. But we did it! That's a celebration, if you ask me. Finally move on. And I think that's it. Is that the first mission? Is this a cutscene? Is that all I have to do? Please tell me that's the end of the mission. That was long and tough enough already.
The finer points of casual reconciliation?
Or human sarcasm.
So you have learned something from me, Julie.
You claim to be able to access.
And I can. However, I did not claim to be able to access it instantaneously.
No time to dither. You will also afford me to respect the fitting of the Didact's hand.
Seems your fingers are an open rebellion, Han.
Enough!
Hey, good looking.
Eyes on target. This location does not serve my needs. When she makes another transmission, I must triangulate.
I tire of this, Doctor. You have been chasing shadows for weeks to no avail.
Ooh. That's gotta hurt. Well, I'm guessing it's a kill, so if it didn't hurt, that would be kind of pathetic. Oh man, I'm so glad this is a cutscene, because this is not how this would be going down at all if this was me playing, because I'd be dead like 15 times now. Thank you, badass cutscenes, for being badass for me. I don't have to do the work. Seriously, I wish I could be this badass during the campaign. Ugh. Well, that's Jewel Mudama dead.
Dr. Halsey.
Need a hand?
Captain Lasky would like a word.
It took you long enough.
That was funny. Now shut up. But that was it. Oh my gosh. That was the first mission. Yes. Finally.
Osiris, you are clear to land in Docking Bay 11.
It only took like half a year to beat by myself. Huh. Good job, everyone. By everyone, I mean me. I did all the work, except for my AI. Shut up. Me. I did it. I need to sleep now. I need to go sleep.
I sent you my position 3 weeks ago. I told you this was happening.
We'll discuss that in private, Doctor. Palmer.
What has she done? How far has it already gone?
Good work, Osiris.
What do you think that's about?
I guess he doesn't think at all. His mind is just like empty. Just wind blowing through the...
Chief press himself like this since we were in boot camp.
He's fine, Fred.
This many missions non-stop isn't fine.
It's fine, Fred. It's Master Chief.
Blue team has located Argent Moon. Signs of hostile activity, but she's still here.
Copy that, 117. Eliminate all hostiles. Secure Argent Moon. You may deploy when ready.
Aye, aye, sir.
117 out.
Yeah, well, he said affirmative. I still, I like my aye, sir, better. Oh, look, it's so badass.
Thanks, Kelly. Everyone ready?
Affirmative.
No, this is legendary. I'm not ready. No, I'm not good. This is legendary.
Blue team. Oh, no.
What are you guys doing this to me? Oh, but the music. It's so worth it just to hear it.
The envoy are resisting. Throw the envoy out the airlock.
This is just kind of mean. Don't worry. We'll help you out with that in a second. Hey, how's everyone doing? Well, it was nice knowing you. Bye. Boop. And with that, that shall end the video of the first mission of Halo 5 Legendary. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed the video. Tune in next time for this mission, mission 2 Blue Team on Legendary. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you want to help out, leave a like, comment, or subscribe. Like I said, it helps. It always helps out. And you know, if subscribe if you want to see more videos. And as always, stay classy.